In an ABC 17 News special report, 800 jobs were promised in 2010. But after numerous rounds of layoffs, the numbers don't add up for Columbia's IBM.
The taxpayers ought to be completely up in arms over this, but they don't know. The problem is they don't know. Until the story gets out, they won't know.
Current and former employees are coming forward, telling us what's happening behind closed doors and where the jobs are really going. In a special report, Monday at 9 on Fox 22 KQFX and at 10 on ABC 17 KMIZ.